be an idea generator. Generate new ideas. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. You know, I woke up this morning and I got to thinking about new ideas. Well, I'm always generating new ideas, and I love new ideas to add to what I already have. And those new ideas can be about fitness. They can be about finances. They can be about making new friends. They can be about my YouTube channel. They can be about the way I clean my house or the way I paint a painting. They're just new ideas to add to the great ideas that I already have. And when I get those new ideas, I decide which ones are applicable and which ones I discard. Because not all new ideas are going to fit into my life or enhance my life. But I'm always generating new ideas, and most often write them down on paper, because what we write down we tend not to forget, but what we don't write down we tend to forget, because our minds are filled up with a lot of information. And so if we want to remember something, write it down when it comes to mind. And so I'm always writing new ideas down, and then I look over them and I decide which ones are good for me and which ones are not. Like recently, I've met some wonderful, amazing new friends on YouTube to add to the wonderful, amazing friends that I already have. And so I believe in complementing what I have, not taking away from what I have. And yet, I don't want to overload myself, because when we keep adding, sometimes we can go into overload. So I make sure I'm not overloading, but I'm complementing what I already have. And so I believe in generating new ideas, and that can be in any area of life to enhance our life. And once I find out that it's a right idea, then I add to that and I build on that idea, and then I step out with that idea. And so often new ideas can come from almost any direction. They can come from someone we're talking to. They can come from a show that we're watching, a book that we're reading, or just when we're out running or walking or even sleeping, an idea can come to us. So remember, write your ideas down. Decide which ones are applicable and which ones are not. And not all ideas are going to be right for your life, but many are going to be right. And many can enhance your life. And then once you step out with those ideas, that's when you begin to see them taking form. So I love new ideas. I love coming up with new ideas and implementing the right ones into my life. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.